why more people are receiving two different COVID-19 vaccines. The practice of mixing and matching COVID-19 vaccines is becoming a trend in several nations. However, in the US, regulators are reluctant to encourage it until scientific data supports both safety and efficacy. It started during the early months of the global vaccination campaign when a major shortage in doses hit many territories. Health workers mixed and matched different vaccine brands out of necessity to combat the shortage. But now, the practice is getting interesting for some experts due to its potentially higher benefits compared to using the same brand. To be fully vaccinated, a person must complete the full series of doses, and most vaccines have two doses. The standard is you should get a first and second doses of the same brand. So, what do experts see in keeping the practice alive? According to the New York Times, scientists call the potential benefit from mixing vaccines heterologous prime boost. It has been done before in other diseases, including Ebola. The theory is that using two slightly different vaccines may produce stronger immune responses. They believe that the approach may stimulate more than just one part of the immune system. One vaccine triggers innate immunity while the other triggers adaptive immunity, giving a person better odds to combat the disease. The argument is that one and one makes three, said virologist John Moore at Weill Cornell Medicine. What we don't know is how it will prove itself in the real world, particularly against COVID-19. Do we have data to support the approach? Multiple clinical trials are ongoing to investigate how safe and effective mixing different vaccines is. The COMCOV trial is evaluating the combination of AstraZeneca Oxford, Pfizer BioNTech, Moderna and Novavax vaccines. A U.S. National Institutes of Health trial is also looking into mixed booster doses. Russian researchers are conducting trials as well to test a combination of the AstraZeneca vaccine and Sputnik V. If trials support the approach, experts may get some answers on how to start distributing booster shots. People who have been fully vaccinated by one brand may receive a booster shot from a different one. So far, early findings show that combining two different vaccine brands may increase the chances of mild to moderate side effects. Yet, this finding suggests the approach is relatively safe.